And so my suggestion for this Tillicum crossing bridge, what will allow no motor vehicles on it, is to call it the Goldschmidt Packwood Bridge. And the little slogan could be, where no cars means no cars.
Because you know I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass.
And now it's time for TPRQ's Jacques Online.
Greetings, Earthlings. Greetings, Terrans. I'm trying to switch over to Terrans from Earthlings because they are synonymous. And yet Terrans sounds so much better. And also Terrans kind of goes more in with the TPRQ, Terra Prime, Terrans. Get it? I wanted to talk today a little bit about this dude in Australia who had a spider burrow. Am I too short? Much better. He had this spider that, I mean, it's not, he didn't have the spider, a spider burrowed into this guy's belly button. And it was gross and inappropriate, and yet the spider did it anyway. And, ew. That's all I gotta say is just plain old ew, I would have died. The spider burrowed in from his belly button and went up almost to his trachea. Well, his pectorals anyway, such as they are. And fortunately the doctors were able to surgically remove said arachnid, and both the little guy and the Australian are doing well. I think I would prefer to just die a horrific death than to have a spider. And I mean, can you imagine? Oh, he's going farther up. Oh, he keeps going farther. I don't think I would like that. But now let's switch and talk about some good news. There was this cop, and where was he? Allow me to elucidate myself. In Michigan, and apparently this public safety official pulled a woman over who was feloniously transporting her child in her vehicle without a car seat. Which, in most states, you can get ticketed for that. And she gives him the sob story. She laid the syrup on real thick and said, hey, I don't have the money. I love my baby, but I don't have the money to buy a car seat. Apparently the cop bought the whole thing, hook, line, and sinker. And so he goes and actually escorts the woman, I don't know if his lights and sirens were running or not, to the local Walmart. And there, he purchases her a car seat. She looks so big, I'm wondering, hasn't she passed the age of accountability or the height restriction for having to wear car seats? Anyway, he buys her one, but of course, he takes a little selfie with him and his good deed so that all of us could participate.
I'm a little suspicious of cops who buy car seats for innocent people what, make sure to take a picture of it for all to see. That's all I'm saying.
But anyway, yes, that was good news. Was it not? It was good news. All right, I just have to tell you that I've really recently been intrigued by this song, and I'm going to do a little fun with you right here. So let's all watch, shall we?
Because you know I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass.
Thank you, me, for lip-syncing and driving down the highway of life with whatever her name is, singing whatever the song is. All right, well, another thing I wanted to talk a little bit about was that in Portland we have a new bridge over the Willamette being constructed, and it's called the Tillicum Crossing, although I think we should have another name for it, which I will tell you about in just a minute. But let me tell you this right now. This new bridge is only for pedestrians, bicyclists, mass transit vehicles, including buses and light rail and the Portland streetcar. But guess what cannot go over this bridge? One guess as to what is not allowed on this bridge. Automobiles. It's closed to those nasty, individualized, air pollutant, carbon monoxide producing vehicles that we call automobiles.
That's cars, for those of you in boring.
So my suggestion is, A, we should name this bridge the Goldschmidt Packwood Bridge. Goldschmidt was the scandalized former mayor of Portland and governor of Oregon and the secretary of transportation under one of our presidents. But he was scandalized because he had this little thing to do with having intimate relations with a minor girl. And then we should name it the Goldschmidt Packwood, or Packwood Goldschmidt, I don't know, because Packwood also had a little problem that kind of virtually forced him out of office, if I recall correctly. Our senator, our beloved senator, our formerly beloved senator, Robert Packwood, kind of had a little bit of a problem with making advances towards staffers and stuff. And so basically, both of these individuals, IMHO, kind of represent the whole concept of no means no. And so my suggestion for this Tillicum Crossing Bridge, what will allow no motor vehicles on it, is to call it the Goldschmidt-Packwood Bridge. And the little slogan could be, where no cars means no cars. Let that one sink in for a minute. Anyway, the Tillicum Crossing is being constructulated, and this last week they decided to do a little testing of their colors. They're going to put lights up there and it'll all be pretty and everything, but you still can't drive across the dang bridge. And yet, whose taxpayers are going to pay for this? mine. And finally, I'd like to just thank you for joining me again for another edition of Jacques Online. This one is being uploaded on Monday, October 20th. And I'm thinking, you know, I was originally thinking of going with Mondays on this idea. But what do you think about Tuesdays instead, as a rule? Because, you know, the week in review is going to be a basically a Friday thing and occasionally Saturday. And that takes a little bit of work. But, you know, then there's some time to kind of recuperate from the weekend. Anyway, I would appreciate your comments as to which you would prefer, Monday or Tuesday, all right? And any other comments would be good, provided they're positive. Well, constructive criticism, like, you know, suggest something new. That's also appreciated. Send me an email, xo@tprq.net. Really, most importantly, though, is you subscribe below on this YouTube page. You comment and you give me a thumbs up. Then go back to Facebook, share away, tell all of your friends how wonderfully glorious TPRQ is. And I am Jacques Nuchy, TPRQ. Thank you for watching. And remember, today is your day to take out the trash.
This is TPRQ.